So what I would recommend you is to avoid toxics like alcohol, smoking, and other drugs, especially more because it's important regarding a pregnancy, not because it has been demonstrated clearly that it can have an impact on the implantation rates. Of course, what we try to recommend is to have a healthy life, as healthy as possible, and that considers also the thing of avoiding drugs, avoiding smoking, and avoiding an excessive intake of alcohol.